Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In today's episode, I'm going to be showing you how to make your chats private on Janitor AI. So let's get started. First thing to do is to open up the Janitor AI website. Launch open a web browser and type in janitorai.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure to log into your account. And once you are, select the character you want to chat with and click on the chat button in order to enter their chat room. Now look for the three lines at the top right corner and click on it. In the pop-up menu, disable the button right in front of public chat and you will be able to make your chats private in this particular chat room. Once you've turned off the public chat option, your conversation with the AI character will be private. You can double check by going to the top right corner and click on the three lines and your public chat option should be disabled like this. So that is how you can easily make your chats private on Janitor AI. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again with the next video. Thank you for watching.